In this video, let us take one more thing. Prove that root 3 plus root 2 is an irrational number. For this proof also, we will use the indirect method only. So, we already discussed on indirect method of proof. In the case of indirect method of proof, assume the given statement is a wrong statement. So, what is our assumption? Root 3 plus root 2 is not an irrational. So root 3 plus root 2 is not an irrational means automatically root 3 plus root 2 is irrational. So what is the definition as per the rational? Root 3 plus root 2 is nothing but p by q, where q not equals to 0, p, q are integers, the LCF of p and q is equal to 1. This is the definition. You should terminate these roots. So we would squaring on both sides. On squaring both sides, we will get root 3 plus root 2 whole square is nothing but p by 2 whole square. It is in the form of a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square. What is a plus b whole square? A square plus b square plus 2ab. So as per this formula, we will get root 3 plus root 2 whole square as root 3 whole square plus root 2 whole square plus 2 into root 3 into root 2, which is equal to e square by q square. So square of root 3 is 3, square of root 2 is 2 plus 2, root 3 into root 2 is root 6, which is nothing but e square by q square. So that is 5 plus 2 times of root 6 is equal to e square by q square. Now you terminate a positive 5 on LHS so that you get 2 root 6 is equal to p square by q square minus 5. Now again you terminate 2. Therefore you will get 2 root 6 is equal to 1 by 2 into p square by q square minus 5. It is clear LHS is an irrational number, RHS is a rational number. It never happens. An irrational number never equal to a rational number. So this is a contradiction. That means why we got the contradiction? We assume that is not an irrational number. So because of that contradiction, what are the thing? It is correct one. What is the correct? Root 3 plus root 2 is an irrational number. Now write this down. What is here? Here RHS 1 by 2 into p square by q square minus 5 is a rational number. Root 6 is an irrational number. So this is the contradiction. Therefore, our assumption is wrong. Therefore, 2, 3 plus root 2 is an irrational. It is an irrational. By this way, we will prove the irrational number. Sum of two irrational is an irrational by this way. This is the